Good news, Claude. HQ has awarded you with a medal.
March the 10th. At long last, we have finally entered Imperial territory. The ferocity of the Federation counterattack caught the Empire off guard. Battle by battle, town by town, we're pushing back the front, with no signs of slowing down. The road to Schwarzgrad is a long one, running at least 1,500 kilometers from friendly territory into the heart of the Empire. But at the end of it lies our target, the capital city. We have a long trek ahead of us, but for now, morale is high. Everyone here believes in this operation. Everyone is praying it'll succeed.
I guess the Empire's not so tough after all, huh, Commander? Give them one good stomping, and all of a sudden they're running off home. Huh? So are you gonna take a picture of everything we pass? Here, let me have a look at it.
Hey, Raz, come on! Stop it! Really? You're wasting my film!
Wasting? No chance! What you got here is a picture of a future hero! You take one too, eh, Kai?
Yeah, maybe. There you go. That's a keeper.
Damn it, Miles! The hell was that for? Freaking hurt,
Quiet.
Man!
I told him to stop the tank.
Huh? Everything okay?
The wind shifted.
They brought out the big guns.
A blast that big could wipe out a whole squad. Easy.
Let's keep moving. A rendezvous point with Squad F should be nearby. Flash.
Thunder.
That's the password. Next time, give us the response before you scare us shitless.
Apologies. I didn't mean to frighten you. Follow me. Lieutenant Victor is waiting.
Who? Oh, you mean Minerva. And you are...
Corporal Crystal Ward, from Squad F. Indeed. I have the honor of answering to Minerva Victor, the strongest and smartest officer in the Army. I assume you saw that explosion.
Oh, we saw it all right. They must be packing serious heat.
A 21-centimeter howitzer. Currently, our worst nightmare.
It must have a range of at least 10 kilometers. We can't advance with that thing around.
Just so. Our mission is to capture that cannon.
Commander!
Good work leading Squad E so far, Claude. Your slow pace, however, does leave something to be desired.
We saw cannon fire, so we've been proceeding with caution.
Keep your excuses. As I said before, the success of Operation Northern Cross hinges on our swift advance. Time is of the essence.
I know.
You try hustling with a huge cannon up your ass. Oh, wait. You already tried and failed.
Down, boy. Claude, have you not housebroken your squad?
The hell did you say?
I'd appreciate it if you didn't insult my soldiers. They're people, not pets.
Then I expect them to act like it. I'm not the one wagging my tongue. Soldiers who step out of line are often the first to die. Remember that, Sergeant Raz.
Yeah, yeah. Hope you make it out alive too, Lieutenant.
Commander? There's a good view from the clearing. Maybe we could brief them there.
Claude, come with me. Allow me to explain your next mission. As you know, Fort Krest has a 21-centimeter howitzer that's blocking our advance.
It might just look like an old castle turned into a makeshift fort. But they've stationed quite a few troops to defend the cannon.
If we get too close, those turrets on the walls will mow us down.
So when does our own cannon get here?
That howitzer already destroyed it. We were outranged.
Blown up already? How long will a replacement take?
The bridge was destroyed too, so the artillery tractor can't proceed. It will take at least 7 days. Though we do have plenty of infantry en route.
Doesn't matter how many foot soldiers we get. Without a cannon, we're just waiting around.
Not necessarily.
Huh?
Time is of the essence. We don't have a week to wait.
You're as sharp as ever. Like he says, we can't afford to wait. We'll have to capture the fort without artillery.
That's too reckless. Those turrets would fill us with more holes than Gallian cheese.
It's a dangerous mission, I know. But those are your orders. This isn't your local militia. This is what you signed up for when you joined the Edinburgh Army.
You're right. We enlisted to crush the Empire, not to commit suicide.
Then allow me to clue you in on something. Crystal, tell them the news.
Yes, ma'am. This morning, the Empire invaded Gallia.
They've invaded?
I knew it was only a matter of time.
What about our hometown? Is Hafen okay?
All we know is that the battle broke out near the border. At Citadel Ghirlandio. The Imperial Army, however, is being led by Prince Maximilian himself. Gallia's prospects look grim.
Oh, damn it!
Is there nothing we can do?
If Operation Northern Cross goes as planned, the Empire won't have the luxury of staying on the offensive. Our only option is to complete the mission as soon as possible.
Guess we've got no choice then. If our home's in the Empire's sights, then we've gotta protect it!
Yeah, let's do it for Gallia!
Here are your orders.
Thank you.
ready anytime. I've got this.
Let's go.
Lock and load!
Here I go.
Now, capture that cannon!
You ready? Take down the Imperial camp. Capture their heavy artillery. Squad E, move out!
I expected resistance, but they're tough nuts to crack. What should we do?
We can't exactly rush in and kick the door down. Get routed if we don't have a plan. First, we need a solid foothold. Let's capture that camp.
After that, well, guess we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Weapons free. Squad E, move out.
Pay attention, Claude. Your leadership skills are going to be put to the test. That means getting the most out of your soldiers. Don't forget the basics.
Yeah, good point. I'll keep that in mind.
Watch out for enemy attack.
Enemy sighted.
Understood.
I need ammo!
ahead as you proceed.
Moving out.
If they push the battle lines back, we're doomed.
Here comes the pain!
Are we making any progress?
Understood!
Stay low. Stick to the grassy areas.
Okay, let's go. Hear me roar.
We can't afford to drag our feet here.
Enemy spotted. Woman, hear me roar.
Oop, clumsy me.
Bye-bye now.
Can we really defend this position?
Understood. Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
Situation.
Understood.
can do.
Ah, they're firing at me!
Keep calm and move onward. Watch out for counterattacks.
Target acquired. Don't get too hasty.
Going down!
Can't use grenades with them this close.
Here comes the pain!
Understood.
Wipe out those cannons, eh?
Target destroyed. Very good.
I got this. Medic! They're over here!
You're safe now. Hang in there!
I got this. You go get some rest.
Uh-oh! The enemy's...
I'm invincible!
Got this.
die!
I see. They're good.
Hell yeah! This base is mine!
Understood. Understood.
I will see this through.
Do not betray my confidence in you, Squad E.
Check this out!
defend this position?
Hey, Raz, check this out!
Ladies and gentlemen, show me what you can do!
Understood! Oh, yeah! You're too well fortified. Even with the camp, we can't advance like this.
This is bad, Claude. If this keeps up, they'll mow us down.
Come on, let's just go all out and charge him. Better than sitting here and dying, right?
No, a frontal assault is way too dangerous. We have to stand back.
Easy for you to say. Damn, if only we had artillery.
There has to be some way through. Just hang on until I find it. Advancing!
Where's our backup, damn it?
Fire!
Where the hell did they go?
Enemy sighted!
Women, hear me roar.
Enemies everywhere. What are we supposed to do, damn it?
Looks like you're in a tight spot, Cinderella.
Wait, Cinder what now? This sure as hell ain't a fairy tale.
I'd love to get to the ball at the castle, but I don't even have a pumpkin, let alone a carriage.
Seriously? What's gotten into you, Claude?
Godmother, but I can work some magic for you.
Magic, huh? We could use a little, if it was real.
Leave them to me.
not screw this one up, Claude.
You die. Hang in there.
Ah, they're firing at me.
Watch out for counterattack.
I'm out.
They're good.
Okay, moving out.
Get in my way.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Keep going.
Thank you.
can do this!
Where's our backup, dammit? Everyone?
Medic!
We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay.
Get it together!
Watch out for counterattack.
Keep up!
I can't.
They're ready.
Ah! I can't do this.
Okay, let's go.
Watch out for counterattack.
Sleep tight.
Nice. Keep up.
No. I
Moving out. Fire!
Pretty good.
Okay, moving out.
Kill confirmed. Not bad out there. Give me a report on the enemy's movement.
Advancing. There they are. Thank you.
allies have been taken out!
Medic! Over here! We're getting you out! You're gonna be okay! You can save them, right? Medic! Over here! We're getting you out! You're gonna be okay! You can save them, right?
I need ammo!
What? I have to work?
I'll rip you apart!
Mess them up.
Leave the driving to me.
All right.
They've taken our base.
Advancing. There. Now advancing. Easy.
No!
Don't give them any room to breathe.
Can we get this over with?
I will see this through.
might be soldiers after all.
Here I go! Take this!
Done and done.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Here comes the pain!
Don't do anything rash!
Just don't get in my way.
All right, we broke through. Keep advancing. Capture that cannon.
Federation bastards. We won't let the blood, sweat, and tears of the Imperial people fall into your hands! Glory to the motherland!
Everyone, get down!